In the past 2 years, there was more data accumulated than there was in the prior record of human civilization. And for years, companies have dipped into that data to find us, to optimize their experience for us, and to sell to us more efficiently. This so-called big data has even made it easier for us to get this message to you right now. But why hasn't this massive knowledge been applied to the one thing that matters more than anything else? Our health. This is exactly the question that Dr. Jeffrey Brenner asked himself.
It was just so clear that people weren't getting their needs met and we were wasting a lot of money.
And it's what he did next that earned this New Jersey primary care physician a MacArthur Award, which some people call the Genius Award. Brenner developed a totally new model for delivering healthcare. And it starts by gathering data about patients. We then apply that data to a map of the city. There, we are able to identify hotspots, areas where the majority of emergency room traffic is coming from. At that point, our team of nurses and caseworkers mobilize. With these so-called hotspots identified, we can bring care directly to the patients who are in the red zone.
Good morning, Ms. Sims. I'm coming to check on you today.
Come on in.
How you doing?
By working with those patients to better understand their lives, we are able to empower them to take control of their health, reducing the amount of visits to the ER and driving down the cost of healthcare for everyone. This approach has the potential to revolutionize our system. And our plan is to bring Dr. Brenner's pioneering work right here to the East Bay. But more important than the technological or financial implications of this big data breakthrough are the human ones.
I love coming over here to see you.
Okay.
And I want to be coming a long time, so you have to take good care of yourself. And you're healthy. I'm a little sprout.
This approach can change people's lives. And that is, after all, the most important thing we could possibly do.